profit, you know. I've been really, like, lately I've been, like, preparing myself to get more into marketing, my book and stuff, you know, like, my goal, probably within the next month or so, I have some more copies of that book, you know, I'm changing the cover, I'm going hard on the promo, I'm gonna really just really push this book stuff, and the urban market, you know, because the people who I can relate to, or people who I feel can relate to me, and I just kind of, you know, just keep it realistic.
Yeah, keep it 100.
So you have to find like an editor or a publishing company that's more focused on your genre? Is that what it is?
I mean, that's my view on it. You
it
know?
Should be
that's
that, my huh? view on it.
Well, yeah, they're more interested. You know what I mean?
Right.
Nobody really educated me on that.
Yeah.
Part of the game. I had to learn about everything from query letters, you know, just really studying creative writing and stuff. On my own, I just start stumbling across everything, you know what I'm saying? So I look into it. I'm like, what's that? You know, so I start looking into everything.
Yeah, doors started opening up.
Yeah, it was like, I just started from scratch. I had nobody to ask questions or nothing.
Right, so. And that's how it is in a lot of business that you make too, you know, because you can go to the people that say they know and it's really not applicable.
Yeah, I mean, it's like, really, the people who taught me is the people who books who I read.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's what you're talking about. Tupac, you know what I'm saying?
To them, you know, all the Donald Boyens and the Vicky Stringers and the Terry Woods and, you know, Quan and all them, you know, out there writing these good urban fiction novels and stuff. So,
yeah,
so like
good.
A brief story for people that haven't really, don't have a book or don't have like a outline.
A summary of
the
book.
What's like a summary of the book, the characters involved or?
Basically, to sum it up, I felt like the best way for me to write my first book was to just take some of my own personal life experiences.
Right.
And, you know, I